some highly motivated competitors in this match. We're going to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's going to take that energy into the match, too. Take some pride in their work, but who could blame them? You are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bedtime.
Ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
Setting them up.
Canadian destroyer.
We got a cover. And there's the save. Ripcord applied.
Boom.
Knock him down.
Qualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Hip attack on the money. Precision strikes.
Round and round we go.
Suplex. Beautiful suplex.
Vicious back to the suplex.
And Atlas offense with a hurtful purpose. Fails to connect on the springboard. And that definitely made solid impact. Counter from Carter.
And there's a takedown.
Mater pay for her mistake. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Fisherman suplex.
What a roundhouse kick.
The other end too. Turnbuckle is the only way to keep her upright.
And come on now. Distasteful offense we've just witnessed.
So much damage inflicted.
Oh, impressive counter.
Eat the feet.
Endless knee strikes.
Shoulder tackle.
Trying to see him done after that.
Right? Is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
Oh, a drop kick.
On the mark.
There's Bliska.
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Kick to the gut. Both knees into the.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Black Widow.
Locked in. Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Vicious blow to the back of the neck.
Nice takedown.
Strong takedown.
Executed attack.
On trap. Oh, my.
Sit up, Squadbuster.
Come on. What's going on here? Pay attention to your competition. Nice counter from Chance. With a lariat. Scissors kick.
Oh, big back fist connects.
Saxton, 1, 2, 3, he's gonna be here all day. I think you're right.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move.
And behind, back suplex.
She's fighting back. She's getting it.
Gonna see here. Uh-oh.
She's getting something from under the ring. Oh my goodness, this may be over quick. There's the save. How close was that?
Oh my God.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
And proving a bit slippery for the man.
Swinging reverse STO Plantin.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
She has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation.
That's something out of the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Placing them right where they want them into the corner.
Teeing off the suit. Shoulders down.
Save. Alexa in a jam here.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Knee right in the temple.
Rolls down. Could she finally put this away?
I can't make sense of that decision.
She might have had the pinfall in hand.
Costly error there.
Jam and suplex.
This with the kick into the sunset.
This deep into the match is where trouble lies. And considering your future fights,
are we about to see it?
Amazing! First breaker by Chance.
Chance can see it right here.
Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt.
Kick from behind. She's in serious pain.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Zoe Stark off the rope.
He's first with a waistlock takedown.
Bam! What a counter!
Boom! Oh, and a drop kick on the mark.
From behind. Back suplex.
Beautiful athleticism. She's pushed into the corner. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Battling ringside. Now the announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Gosh.
And there's still some signs of life from Carter.
Carter's showing she knows what it takes to thrive in a grueling match like this one.
Hip attack in the corner.
Arm drag nicely done.
Here it comes.
Backbreaker. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. And we...
Submission maneuver locked in.
This could be it. And there's the save.
Picks the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go. Rolling deathlock.
Rolling. Yeah, she breaks the hold. Oh, reversal catches Alexa. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Big four. She has swift justice in mind, going for the kendo stick like that.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Maybe careful not to get this ground.
Kendo stick to Zoe Stark. There's an interface. He's going for it.
The cover.
Broken up, and the match continues.
That's deep. Kick to the gut by Bliss.
Victory.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.